absolutely crazy. Absolutely crazy.
Good news.
Oh my
It's
God.
over now. The city's safe.
Is this a dream? Goodness gracious. Oh my God.
Where am I?
I'm tired,
What's going
Joe.
on?
I don't know where you are, Joe. I know I'm tired though.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No. Can't be.
Nice. Where the fuck's that crate? I don't see it.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
In an underground. Barge stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Storage facilities underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect the trouble.
Okay, store. Okay, we got my lockpick. We got a store. Let's start off for now. We got a new gun. Thank you. Okay, let's use the Master of Unlocking lockpick. Was I supposed to find a magnum somewhere? Okay, got everything. Stay down. Look, we love Carlos. Carlos ain't Joe. He ain't even close. We love him though. Okay, we do. We stand Carlos in this house. We do. Okay, I don't need to go in that room. Let's go this way. I know I need to stop opening the map so much. So let's go up. Yeah, run the fuck back. The name is Jill. Jill Valentine. And you don't fuck with me. Jill's such a fucking badass. Okay, let's head this way, right? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, voila. Oh, shit. Okay, let's do this now. I said down. Oh, we're done with the lockpick. Okay, last thing, there's something in the sick room apparently. He already got whatever was in there. Let's go. We're gonna do great today. It's all new to me. What is this? What the heck is this? like a power plant.
Oh, this must be the way underground.
Alrighty. This looks like the things where he fought Mr. X.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
Okay, let's go. Nice. Elevator notice. We identified an issue with the electrical box with concurrent use of heavy machinery overloads it and causes the fuses to blow. If you encounter this problem and can't get the elevator running, please take call garage fuses from the sub-generators situated around the warehouse and use those to restore the power from the main generators. Alrighty. Okay. I don't even know if we're getting to, like, to the end of the game, to be honest. I mean, we'll see. But I'm happy with what I got. Okay. Let's save the game and then continue on with whatever this is. Okay, I'm back and I'm playing some Resident Evil. Resident Evil. Where the freak am I? Holy shit. Little punk bitch. Okay. Oh my God, why would it do that?
I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Oh my God, doggies. I'm very tired. I'm exhausted. This game has fucked me up so bad. If you wanna buy it, it's $60. I don't know if it's worth $60. But if you have the money and you wanna spend it, then you should. Okay. Took that fuse, right? Yeah. I'm so confused. Okay. Okay. Where's my fuses, though? Oh, there's one. I'm completely lost. I'm so lost. I don't even know. Okay, let's try this again. I'm missing one more. I don't think so. I don't know. Okay. Well, I'm ending the stream here just because I couldn't figure out this puzzle, so we'll get back to it later.